Because I wonder why a lot of the videos I do at open have that on there.
That means you touch it. It's an animated GIF.
Oh, really? Some of them don't open for me, though. So I'm like, I don't know why it doesn't open. Or they're going to just play like 2 seconds, and then you have to hit it again in 2 seconds.
I did it in San Diego. Some fantastic ones in San Diego.
Really?
Yes, but up here I don't have shit. Shit from Shinola. Well,
I have like four of them, none of them are helping me.
Graphic interchange format. Graphics interchange format. I knew it was introduced by CompuServe in 1987, and it's proprietary, which is why people have been trying to get away from it, which is the PNG file is open source and was meant to supplant the GIF. But PNG doesn't have animation capabilities, so that's why you still have GIFs around. So
the GIF must be good if it was invented that long ago and it's still around.
No, it's just one of the first.
Wow.
I saw that. That was so cute.
Yes, I never saw that one. I said I must have been absent that day. I didn't see that film.
I know.
Erica, did you see this?
Yes, I love it.
Almost looks like you went in the tunnel.
And posted it, too. Yeah. That was a really awesome way to start the whole thing. Like, let's just celebrate.
She wanted to see it, so I brought it out for her.
What's that for?
SF Raw.
Oh, yeah. I've never been there. I gotta go there someday.
You know that powdered bone stuff? The powdered bone meal and their winter herbs or seasonal herbs, that shit is great for making food. It makes the food all stretchy and glutinous, so that when you're pushing it in, it's green stuff.
What's vitality mix?
Okay.
Meat brine.